Attack on Titan, or Shingeki no Kyojin is also known as, Season 2, Episode 11 shows some shocking things. The first extremely shocking thing we see is Commander Erwin is nearly killed by a Titan. We all thought Commander Erwin Smith was untouchable, but think again. Commander Erwin was giving a battle speech by Eren and how he needs to be rescued because Eren is humanity's last hope. Erwin finishes his speech and soldiers begin to charge. The scouts, being Eren's friends like Mikasa, Jean and Erwin, charge forward without hesitation. But other soldiers think they're crazy, since the scouts are greatly outnumbered by the Titans and still charge ahead, it's pure madness. Whilst Commander Erwin is carrying out his battle cry, he's swooped into the mouth of a Titan, biting off his arm in the process. As Erwin is taken away by this bloodthirsty Titan, he still chants the soldiers to advance and save Eren, and that's why I call a hardcore commander. But that's not all. We see another shocking scene that takes place. The Titan that killed Eren's mother returns. We all saw the first episode of Attack on Titan. Its universe and setting put us in awe and admiration, but when the world began to unravel itself, we liked it less and less. When we saw Eren's mother being devoured, our hearts dropped through our stomach. It was shocking and hard to watch, a huge Titan chewing up his mother like a mouth-watering snack. Eren was young and helpless, he could only watch the flesh being torn off his mother. We never expected a return of the Titan that ate Eren's mother. Many of us thought it was killed, but just ran off into the sunset. Out of all the Titans in the world, the one who killed Eren's mother just had to show up. In a preview of the next episode, Eren was shocked and couldn't move, maybe even afraid. Grief-filled moments also occur in this episode. The soldiers who spent time and shared the stories with Beetroot and Reyno asked if it was all a lie, talking about getting old together and having drinks. Spending 3 years together, sharing the same roof, and talk about surviving together. Beetroot and Reyno were asked by the so-called comrades, was it all a lie? At this point, Beetroot was tearing up inside, and it looked like he genuinely meant the things he said and did. Beetroot tells everyone who the hell would want to kill people by their own choice. Judging by this, Beetroot and Reyno don't have a choice, an answer to somebody else. Someone, something, or maybe an organization is pulling the strings here. A heartfelt moment, and we all wish we knew what was going on. In conclusion, we don't fully understand what's happening, who is pulling the strings, or the motives and origins of the Titans. Episode 11 Season 2 was simply epic. The Titan that killed Eren's mother returns and we can't wait to see what happens next. Tell us what you think of the Attack on Titan anime in the comments below. Also, I've done a full blog post on this topic /episode, link in the description below. For all things anime and gaming, go to techanime.com.